So today I paid a visit to the NSIA LUTH Cancer Treatment Center, set to commence operation by the 2nd of May 2019 in Lagos. This project is structured under a PPP agreement. Investment of over $11 million. This investment is structured towards rehabilitation, equipping and operating an existing cancer center in Nigeria, which will provide advanced radiotherapy and chemotherapy treatment.
Come and teach these people how to use it. Now the people who are going to use it, they have to go for training.
Okay.
Because they are new. Nobody can do it. None of these Nigerians. So it takes processes. So when you see standing, between standing and walking, I used to be like one of the
I am very impressed with this project, which has been long awaited, to solve health challenges, manage cancer, and hopefully get cancer killed in our society. I congratulate the people of Nigeria. I congratulate the government, and God bless.